Hello and welcome to Dishonored. Today. Ooh. It's getting a bit funky in there. Today, we're going to carry on from whence we left off. So, let's begin with that. Oh, hey, it's just this fella here. Maybe I can neutralize him. Oh, well, I could have done. If I'd have acted a bit quicker, perhaps. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Oh, he's on his way out. Huh. Hmm. This'll do. Okay. Cool. Now, where's that? Would be in there, wouldn't it? Okay. Ooh, hello. Okay. This is interesting. I need to get over to that art dealer somehow. Woof, but he's not making it easy for me. Oh, you got lucky, my friend. Shut up. Say nothing. Do nothing. Just be gone. Foul creature. Okay, let's continue to have a look around. Please do not ask for credit. Okay, that I can do. Oh, look, there it is. Come on. Gotcha! Let's acquire a new power! I can upgrade dark vision. Or buy bloodthirsty? What does dark vision 2 do? See in the dark and see living things. Okay. What else? See useful objects and security systems. I'm actually going to go for this. How do I do this? It allows you to build up adrenaline by blocking attacks, performing assassinations, and inflicting melee damage. Once adrenaline is maxed out, move close to an enemy and press left control and left click for an instant fatality. At level 2, double tap left click while holding left control to execute a double adrenaline attack, instantly killing more than one enemy. You can move and look freely while doing this in order to aim. Okay, well that could be cool, but now I need to build up adrenaline. I haven't got a meter to do that. Where's the art dealer? Art dealer's over there still, so I've still got quite a way to go. Okay. I think maybe it's worth me just leaving that. There's no point causing unnecessary havoc. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. This is going to be thoroughly interesting to negotiate. Even more interesting to try and negotiate quietly.
You're supposed to be on duty. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said...
Wake up.
Oh, that's not an art dealer. Oh, wait. Oh, yes. Yes, this is the art dealer. Oh, my Jesus.
Finally.
What is...
I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, Bunny?
Ah.
Now, just like last time, understand? slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. On shock, out of line, and you are out of a job.
Okay.
Stay focused, please. I can tell you love your work.
Fair enough. Give me the cue then, boy.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right?
Yes.
Stop with them. I've cheated them. Robbed them of thousands.
Oh, yeah. Tell me more.
Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything.
Yes, do.
Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. Told me it was junk.
Oh, there must be more.
Retribution! Retribution! Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
No, we're not.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out!
No.
What the? Who is this? What do you want?
Tell me the combination for your safe.
The safe? Yes, of course. The combination is 138.
138.
Take anything you find.
Remember that.
Help my heart skip.
Remember that, kids. I'm writing it down. Okay. Okay. Do I shock him once more? I shall leave him to his bidding. Right. So now what do I need to do? Oh, okay. I'll just do that. We're done here. Great. Okay. That is fantastic. However, I don't know what's the best way around to do this. Whether it's best for me to go and get the girl, or go straight to Slackjaw first. I think if I go and see Emily, that will end it. So, I'm going to go and see Slackjaw. Ooh, is this safe? Ooh. Unlikely. Where's a safe way out of here? I don't know. Do I have to... Shall I blink my way down? Is that wise? Maybe. Yeah, let's blink over to here and down. Excellent. And then just walk out. Like nothing's going on. I think I killed everyone around here. Or at least rendered them unconscious. What's going on over here? There's the... Okay, yeah, that is just those two, right. What's that? Oh, may as well. Hate to see it go to waste. And Aleo. Thank you. And one more. Excellent. Let's get out of here. It's this way, right? I think it was this way. Might not have been. Can't remember. No, I'm just climbing all over the rooftops these days. How in the hell do I get back to Slackjaw? Where even is he? Was it through this way? Might have been. Captain's Chair Hotel. Yes, that was it, wasn't it? Yes. Let's do it this way. Escape is always an option. Yeah, okay. Right. Let's go. However, I do think we need to start being more careful now. As I think this is likely to be when things start getting troublesome again. Are there men around? None yet. Oh, except for that fella there. And another fella's just appeared over there.
The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Okay. This is fine. This is ideal. Sort of. Okay, there's him over there. Ah, yes, I remember. And then we came from down here. Because this is where that woman was who just kind of asked me to help her and then gave me nothing useful in return. Other than, oh, you can use this exit if you want. I've already used it. Silly cow. Are there weepers down here? I believe that there are, if I remember rightly. Yes, there's one. It's fine, let's just go this way up. Right. This is fine. Oh great, it's raining outside. Typical. So then if we carry on along here. Hello, ratties. How's it going? Okay. This is all dandy. Oh, which is it? Is this the art? Damn it. You're not Blink! Ooh, get out of here!
Impossible! Call out if you see him!
Oh. Be proud of me, viewers! Be proud! Ho ho!
Check everywhere!
Yeah! Be proud!
Oh, I'll find you!
Sweet! Right. Now, do I try and go to the art dealer's place, which I think is this place here, and see if I can get into his safe? Oh, that would have been unfair to deal with. Yes, I think I am. Okay. Let's go. Ha ha ha! Yeah! Oh, I'm so good. Right, let's go to... Oh, nuts, I can't get in that way. Can't get in that way. I can't get in. Fine. Okay, it seems I may have been a bit hasty. Did the woman give me a useful clue as to... No, she just gave me a key to it. She didn't tell me where it was. I'm assuming it's this way. Not in there. Excuse me, sorry. No sniffling allowed. Up here? Maybe up here. This feels right. Ah, was it this door here? I think it was. I'll tell you what, let's do a hard save here. And come on. Do a hard save here, and then if it turns out that I shouldn't have raided the safe before going to see Slackjaw, then we can just reload. Simple as. At least this way, if we have the hard save, then we don't have to rely on the autosave, which will keep getting overwritten. Rune or Bone Charm nearby. Yes, I know. Up there. It's fine. I know it's there. I'm going to work my way up now. The code being, what is it? It's 138. Let's continue onwards. Keep moving, Corvo. The longer you stay still, then the more chance you have of getting in danger or summon. Okay. So we are looking at. Oh, okay. Just knocks the chisel out of the lock. 1, 3, 8. Ha ha! Ho ho! Look at all these. Maybe I shouldn't break those, really. Boil party invitation. Let's have a look at this. Not that I really know what that's for, but we'll have to have a read of that in a second. Coin of 10. Rune! Yeah! 5 of 5 runes! Curtis Morgan and the Postulate Child. Yeah, okay. Can't destroy these. Oh, I knocked those over. Oh, I broke something. Oh, wow. Can I take any of these? No. Now I can. Anything else going on in here? No. Can I take the clock on the top? No. Any other valuables? No. More urns and stuff. Ooh, carmine urn. Okay, take that. What else have we got? Anything? Nothing? No, I think that's our lot in here. Excellent. Cool. Okay. Let's see what that invitation was about. Can I read that? No? Is there anything in the clues about it? No? Okay. Let's head back to Slackjaw then, I suppose. Because I think we are done with this mission, which is très bon, as they say in France, although probably not in this context. I don't know. Not that fluent at French. Can speak it a bit, but not a lot. I couldn't have a full conversation with someone in French. I could ask them how old they are and where they live, their name, all that stuff, but beyond pleasantries, I can't talk to French people in their native language. Wish I could. Something to learn for the future, maybe. Hey, guy, you had no head for a second there. That's cool. Let's go to the Dunwall Distillery District. Tell Slackjaw the code, but not tell him that we diddling in the safe. Howdy doody, guys! How's it going? Just your friendly neighborhood Corvo. Something akin to that. Hey, white rat! Hi, guys. Hi. Hey, Slackjaw, I got some news for you. Oh, you're not here anymore. Ah, you're out here. Hello. This is the combination to the art dealer's safe.
You brought me the numbers.
Yep.
I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines.
I see.
Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Oh. Excellent. Achievement get! Great. So, with all that done, I guess now we return to Samuel the Boatman? Was his name Samuel? I don't know. Perfect parallel parking boatman. Let's go back to see him. And head back to wherever the hell we live these days. Have a quick drinky drink. Entering hostile zone. Oh no! Where are you pointing at? I don't need to go that way anymore though. I'm done here, aren't I? Well, I think I am.
Attention,
it's a watchtower, isn't it?
Due to criminal activity near Holger Square,
should probably be a bit more careful.
Under lockdown. Watchtowers and support controls have been deployed. Any suspicious person can be...
Yeah, because I think there may still be one or two men around here. However, I might be wrong. So let's go and see Samuel. How's it going?
Did you forget the young lady, Emma?
Oh, yeah! Whoops! Oh, dang nabbit! Oh, didn't you just know, folks? Didn't you just know something like that would happen? Jesus Christ. And we're back, but why is a man here? Why is he back? Is this someone I now have to deal with? Because I will if I have to.
Huh?
Ain't nothing here. Now you. What am I going to do with you? Just gonna dump you here for now. Ooh, pistol. I haven't got time for that. Okay. Oh, there's a lady. Let's just sneak around the edges here. Okay. Marvelous. No one's any the wiser. Right. Let's not forget Emily this time. Oh, jeez. Is there anything valuable down here I can have? Maybe? No? Alright.
Yes, dies.
Great, I think we're done here. Ooh. Unless I can have any of those. No. Elixir delivery. Next week's supply of elixir, tell your ladies to drink up, but the boss says we have to go. Coin payment, no more trades. Cool.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
Alright, alright. Keep your air on, girl.
This place is on the river.
Yeah, I did come by boat. Let's go, girl. We've been here for long enough. Admittedly, partly my fault. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh! Is there? Where are we? Who was that? Was that Emily? Who are you?
Come to dinner now.
Oh, it's Granny Rags.
Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Hi. Hey, hello.
It's good to see you again, dear.
Oh.
But don't dally, or that young girl might fall in the bed.
I'm sure she'll be fine. That's what we've already said. Ooh, that looks minging. Do you mind if I have this? Thank you. Throwing hand? What kind of bone charm is this? You throw carried objects a bit further. Oh. Have you got anything else I can have here? What's this? Is it a book? The Outsider? I think I might have read. Copper wire? I can sell that. Tuvian hemlock essence ore thingamajig? Yeah, I can sell that. Okay, well, it's nice to see you again, Granny Bacon. Granny Rags. Granny Bacon's from a different series. Oh my gosh, weepers. Where even the fudge am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay, that's right, we'll go this way. Oh, there was a weeper right next to me, evidently. Or a pair of them. Okay. Are we happy? Marvellous. So now I've got to sneak back around here. This is disgraceful. Necessary evil, though. Necessary evil. See you back at Samuel and Emily. I think the watchtower may have spotted me. Gonna have to make this quick. Never mind, I think we're okay. Oh, hey! Here we are. Oh. Hello.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things.
Did I? Felt like an ice age, friend. Yes, let's go. Oh, thank Christ for that. Level 2, beaten. Overall chaos, high. Oh dear. Look how much coins we miss though. Where do they keep them all? That's loads. Never mind. Right. Oof. Well, here we go. Returning back to the Hound Pits. Emily is now safe in the protective care of the Loyalists. With her being well-being temporarily assured, it's time to remove the Lord Regent's remaining allies. Ah, home sweet home.
So you did the business.
Oh, yes, I did.
I'm not one to speak against my betters, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
I bet.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
Well,
yes, okay. I've heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
That's true.
Oh, I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
You don't need to concentrate. Look at you effortlessly parallel park this thing. How professional of you. Give me your hand, girl.
Ooh. Callista, I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, yep.
You may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here.
Yeah, you will.
I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Bye. Great. Well... That'll do. Oh, you want to talk to me as well, don't you?
Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament.
Great, I think.
In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime.
I try.
I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Oh, I'll go and see him in the next video. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you then. Bye.